Hello everybody, I'm Elite Plays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Prison Escape on the Earth planet on ProMC. And as you can see guys, the house is almost finished. It's getting there very slowly, but as you can see, I need to finish that wall. I have a little cute garage over there. And yeah, I should be finished with it probably in two episodes or an episode. I don't know, it takes a while to build a house, especially without Slash Fly. And I know some of you guys have been saying, hey Elite, why don't you buy Prime God? It's actually pretty expensive to buy Prime God. It's like $60, and $60 for a rank on Minecraft is, I don't feel like it's that important, that, you know, it's not worth it just because I want Fly. Like, it's not worth it just to have Fly when it's possible to do it without Fly and you don't need to pay $60 for it. So anyways, I'm gonna continue doing without Fly. It's gonna be a pain, but it's gonna be worth it at the end. So anyways, as you can see guys, at the right of this screen, I have $471,000. Yeah, in between episodes, I was voting, and then I sold the vote crate keys for money. They actually go for like $60,000 each, which is pretty good. So as you can see, I made a profit out of that, and I have $471,000. I had two vote crate keys right here. We're going to use them. We're not going to sell them because obviously, even if we lose, we will have enough for an iron golem spawner. Yeah, I can finally have an iron golem spawner, which is hype out of Skype. So I'm gonna be super excited to set that up. I'm not sure where, but I will set it up indeed. So anyways, we're gonna go to spawn. We're actually gonna use these, and hopefully we get a spawner, because then we can actually sell it for monies. So here we go. We're gonna use this. 3, 2, 1, bam, $100,000. That's actually really good. Dang, okay, cool. Let's get something. 360. 15 grand. This is why I sell my vote crate keys, because you never get anything good out of these, ever. Ever. Unless, you know, that one that I got $100,000. If you guys looked at my previous videos, I legit get nothing. I get 15 grand or 30 grand or that's it. That's basically it. Anyways, we are going to go buy the iron golem spawner. Actually, I want to go see your guys' islands. You guys actually left some comments saying islands to go to, so hopefully my video doesn't go off while I look at this. Maybe I could turn off the volume real quick. Bam, I did it. Alright, let's go see what your guys' comments are saying. It says, welcome for East Saplings. Okay, hold on. Yeah, you guys have been wanting to actually let me buy Prime God, which I don't have at the moment. Let me see. Okay, good. Yeah, didn't want anyone to like buy me it. Not sure if anyone would or not. You know, I'm just kidding. I don't really. No, don't buy me it, because I don't think anyone will either. Is this okay? This isn't okay. This says, please come to my island. We're Blue Javier. Is that how you spell it? Yeah, that's how you spell it. Please come to my island. Island Warp Blue J. It's not. This warp does not exist. Oh, it's... Wait, Island Warp. It's Island TP, right? No, it's not. It's Island Warp. Island Warp. That's what it is, right? Island Warp. Yeah, Island Warp. Yeah, Island. Okay. Warp. Let's, Warp Blue Javier. Doesn't work. Alright, it doesn't work, apparently. Want to pay 1 mil, Elite Plays? I can't take that, bro. Don't really want that. That was from Ryan. Ryan Cattrell. You can buy in the donor shop. Yeah, I don't have a donor rank. I should get, like, the cheapest donor rank, and then I'll be able to. Let's see. Elites, blah, blah, blah. Thanks for visiting my island. You're welcome, Chiller Zombie. See some other stuff. You can get Kobo Beans. All right, yeah. All right, so there isn't anyone saying if you guys want me to see your plot or island, leave a comment down below, and I will visit your plot in the next episode for that. But anyways, guys, we need to buy an iron golem spawner. I need to go back to episode 4 of Skyblock, because that is when I actually asked you guys for the plot. So let me go to playlists, Skyblock, and episode 4. There we go. Pause that. Alright, now, you guys left some comments loading in. Alright. What the heck? It's not loaded in. Alright, there we go. Oh, there we go. That's much better. Alright. So let's see. Well, it's Island Warp Emerald King. I know that one is a good one. I don't think it's available now. Underscore. Maybe it is. Maybe you reopened it. Emerald King. Oh, we reopened it. Cool. All right, cool. So now we're here. How much is it for an Iron Golem Spawner? Out of stock at the moment. Iron Golem Spawner. Can I buy one? Oh man, it's out of stock. 290K. That's not a bad price for one of them. Profit IG farm 360 iron golems. Are you? That's just so mad. And then, oh my god, look at all those. Dude, those are 448. You're looking at 448 zombie picking stars. That is absolutely ridiculous. So these are out of stock at the moment, which it sucks. But we can obviously look for one by doing. I want to go back to slash island. Island CP. Let's go to list of islands and now. Let's see here. So Island of Warp, Ma Momon, QC. Let's go to his island and tripwire hooks. Yeah, we already used ours. What does that say? Is there an iron golem spawner where I could actually buy one? Can we buy one? Okay, here is the shop behind. Just okay. Here's the shop. Is there iron golems? So we got gapples, this and that. Don't think there's iron golems. I'm not sure. There probably is some of them down here. Let's go down here. Where did the iron golems? I think they're down here. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay. All right, I'm dead. All right, so I don't think he sells them. So Island CP. We're going to actually do that again and see who else sells them. So Island Warp. I've been to Banga's. His are quite expensive. I don't know, maybe I could. Emerald King is fourth, which is awesome. Let's go to Mr. Harrowbrain. What the heck? Why is it spelled like that? Harrow Brainy. Is that what it is? That is so weird. Harrow Brainy 1. Alright, here we go. So sell emerald blocks. That's that. Gold blocks. XP bottle. Whoa! You can actually get slash XP. Whoa, you get XP? That is sick. Should I buy one? No, I can't. Whoa, what is that? What was that, yo? You're making too much noise in there, bro. Buy a stick of truth to pass. I can't see. Why can't I see him? Oh, it's him. It's the owner himself. Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not, actually. Oh, this is very, like, compact. Let's see here. Where's these shops chilling at? XP bottles, yeah, I could buy. Should I buy 150k XP bottle? It's only 200k. I mean, that's a lot of XP though. Let's see here, but I don't think you lose any XP because keep inventory, right? Oh, you could buy vault crate keys. That is sick. Oh, that is so cool. You actually buy them? Buy an Ender egg. Buy a dragon egg. Freaking $800,000. Jesus, man. What is this over here? Cobblestone, mobs. Oh, is this it? Mobs are out there. Okay, I don't think this is it. Maybe it is. I don't want to get scammed. I want to make sure that it is the Iron Golem itself. Let's go over here. Maybe it's over here by stick. Donate to me for more spawners. Okay, donate to me for. Donate me some gold. Okay. I don't have any gold at the moment. Good sir. What is this over here? Is there like a there is no. He doesn't have a plot. He doesn't have a shop for iron golem spawners, which is a bummer. Because I would like to purchase one. Alright, I guess we're moving on to the next one. Island CP. List of islands. Island Warp. Let's go to Gesso 3-0. Not sure. Okay. His warp doesn't exist. Oh, it's not Queso. Oh, it's island launch. Okay. We'll go to Emerald Man. Emerald Man 007. 007. There we go. We're here. What does this say? What does this say? Sten. Stendak. What? Stendak. Poken. What the heck? Hold on, am I reading? Stendak. Stendaka Pokin. Is that Senecapokan? I don't know what that is. Pink wool. Jump down water. Okay. Bam. Whoa, this is neat. Alright, there we go. Welcome. Gold! Where's the iron golem spawner generator? Oh, here it is. No, wait, that's... Oh, these are all the gold stuff. Where's the iron golem? Oh, this is sick. This looks really cool. Don't want to walk all the way up there. Never mind. Okay. Now, let's see. Where is the iron golems? Oh, is this it? This must be it. This must be it. Is this it? Oh, it is. He's getting ready. This looks like it. He's getting ready. I think he has them prepared. Iron shop. He's getting ready for it. I think. Yep. He's getting ready for... Or maybe he took him down. I have no idea. But... What is this? Is this just a pyramid? What the heck? Alright, next one. Island CP. Now, let's go to the next island. Which is... Island of Warp. What is it? Asian? Underscore. Shop... Sticks. Asian underscore chopsticks. That's what it is. This warp does not exist. What? What does it say? Asian underscore chopsticks. What do you mean this island doesn't exist? It clearly does. It says right here. Chopsticks. I don't know what's going on. Maybe I should just buy one from Island Warp Banga. Because he has some, it's pretty expensive, guys. Compared to other people, it's pretty expensive. But I just need one so badly. You know what? I'm doing it. What? Snow go. What is that? What is a snow golem? Oh no. Oh no, I bought the wrong spawner. It's okay. There's an AH. Maybe there's a... I never knew there was an AH, but by the way. There's legendary keys and everything. Where is... Oh my god, I cannot believe I just did that. No, I just bought a snow golem spawner. What in the world is that? I don't even know. Alright, you know what? We're going to sell this for a cheap price of, like, I don't know, 250,000? I have no clue. I'm just going to age sell it. I don't care. I want my money's back. Let's going to go ahead and sell that. Hopefully some guy buys it immediately. Please buy it immediately. I don't want it anymore. Someone buying the AH. Hopefully someone buys it. If they do. That'll be very good, because I don't care about snow golems. Don't know why I bought that. Oh my god, I cannot believe I just did that. Are you kidding me? Wait, I have golden apples. I can sell them. Wait, where can I sell those? I know I can sell them somewhere. Please, and on CP, I need to sell these somewhere. Okay, Island Warp. Let's go to, I just don't. I don't know. There was someone that commented on my video a long time ago. I don't know who the plot. Oh, I think it's this one. Hold on. Island Warp. Chiller Zombie. That's what it was. Zombie. One. Is this one? Yes, it's this one. Alright, it's over here. You can sell it. Golden apples. I sold some vote crankies to him, golden apples. Oh, it's not that much. It's not that much. It's not enough. I need more monies. Oh, this is so bad. I cannot believe I just... But fudging. Wait, did someone buy it? Someone bought it. Yes, someone bought it. I have 500K. Who bought it? I don't see it in chat. A buyer has purchased your... Yes, I have 500K. I didn't care about it anyway. Island Warp, Banga. I did not care about that. Buy that Iron Golem Spawner. Bam! Iron Golem spawner acquired. That's all I cared about. I did not care about that stupid snow golem spawner. I would get ripped off for it. I don't care. I wanted quick, easy access. So we got the iron golem spawner, which is hype. Not sure where we're gonna put it. I might put it. Bones, you almost. Maybe I don't know. I don't know. I think it's gonna be out this way. You know what? It's gonna be out that way. I'm gonna make the passageway for it. It's gonna go straight. All right, so it's gonna go right here. Like this. There we go. We're gonna break that. Just like that. Then we're gonna have it go all the way back out there, which is gonna be awesome. This video has been going on for 15 minutes, which is good. I think we will have enough time to actually get this done. We're gonna put the iron golem spawner. No, that is not a proper chest to put it in. Let's go right there. That's another not proper chest to put it in. But anyways, I'm gonna continue. Let's grab some wood here. I'm gonna grab a couple pieces of you, Yeah, I'm gonna grab some you. Dude, this is a good axe. I'm gonna take that. Didn't know I have that. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. So now we have to have some cobblestone as well. And we'll just buy that from the H. Here we go. So we're gonna make a quick and easy one. It's not gonna be too big, it's not gonna be too small. So it's gonna be like the length of this, maybe? Like the length of the sugarcane farm. Yeah, that would be really good. That would be good. So we're just gonna make a replica of this platform over here, which is gonna be like out here, I'll say. Yeah. Alright. And we're gonna make it so it goes like this as well. So we're gonna make it go like this. Now I need to make sure it is perfectly aligned with this one over here. Okay, there we go. This is perfect. Yep, that's perfectly aligned. Now I need to make sure. Well, that was a risky jump. I almost thought I fell off. But it wouldn't matter. I would have still lived somehow because the server does not allow you to die when you fall. Which is pretty weird. I didn't really like that. But I honestly die all the time and it makes me angry when that happens. So I think this is actually a benefit, I guess. Okay, so we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 turn. So 8 turn. So we have 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is that long? That's not big enough. Alright, we'll go out to 1, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We'll go out to 15. I just think that's a good number. You know, I think it's just perfect number for a iron golem spawner. I think this is, yeah, we could always expand later if we feel like it. Okay, this is good. So you go like this, that, and this goes out like that way. Cool beans. Shop. We could go ahead and buy some stone. Like this. And then do that. And we could just go like this. Cool. And we'll be good to go. We'll have this entire platform finished with. And we should be good to go. Alright guys, I have finished the platform. Now we need to create the iron golem spawner. So I need to actually make chests for the iron golem spawners to actually like put in or whatever. I don't know, I need to make a ton of these bad boys. So I'm just gonna go ham on this stuff, make a ton of chests. Dude, I need like a ton of hoppers as well. God, this is gonna be so expensive. I'm not sure how many chests I'm gonna use. I'm probably gonna use it a lot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it right here. I need trap chests as well. I'm just going to go all the way down like this. Just like that. And then I'm going to add a hopper here. Just like this. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this as well. Just like that. So there's going to be a hopper that goes up, I believe. Let me see this for a second. It'll go up. How will this connect with each other? I'm not sure how these things connect with each other. That's the only problem. Oh no, it's like, I think it's like, I don't know, how do the hoppers connect to each other? Hold on, let me check. Okay, I think I know how to set it up. I think I know. So this is the hopper, it connects into here, and then it's like this. That's how it's like, I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, no, it's not like this. It's like that right over there. So the hopper is this. Cannot play. It's currently viewing its inventory. What? Cannot break this block as a play. That was so weird. Okay. So that's going to be like that. And the hopper is going to be connected to this, which goes up there. So it's going to be pretty simple. Usual mechanics. And then I'm going to actually build the box a little bit higher here. Need to get some more wood, make some more. But I think I'm going to go up. Four more? Should I go up four more? So it'll be like, this will be another hopper right here. Actually, let's make another hopper there. And then chest, another hopper. So it'll be hopper. So it's chest, and then chest. And this will be the actual iron golem spawner up here. So it'll be sort of like this, I guess. Oh, I guess this will be the iron golem spawner. So it'll go up. So it'll be, let's actually look at this. So it'll be chest. Actually, I need to make sure this is like color coded or whatever. Here we go. We'll use a different material for the chest. So it'll be chest, and then it'll be chest, and then the chests. There'll be hoppers like right here that will be flowing into that chest. All right, cool. So this actually will work. So this chest will be like this, I believe. And then this hopper will flow down here. This hopper will flow down there. This hopper will flow down there. All right, cool. So this actually works. So these will be the hoppers here. So these will all be hoppers. So there will be no water here. Water will continue from this point on. Not this point, because these are all going to be hoppers right here. Every single one of these ones that I'm placing down now will be all hoppers. So I need to keep that in mind. I'm going to buy some more of these and put them down in here. And we're going to continue like this all along the way. I'm placing them so badly. Alright, there we go. Now let's go over here. Alright, cool. So they're like that. So now we have to go back 8. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a little bit, oh my god, it's almost perfect. But not really. But that's going to be the box. So when I put water here, I'm going to test it and see if it works. And if it does, then we'll be good to go. But then I will wrap the episode, which I probably will in a little bit. Okay, there we go. We're just going to set this up just like that. And we're just going to have one waterway just to see if it's enough to do. I think you need to go back one because that was 8. And it needs 8 blocks to flow, so I need to go back one more. Yeah, I need to go back one more. And then it will be technically 8 because the water source is on the 8th block. And then it flows all the way down 8 blocks. So there we go. And then we just do this. Jeez, man. It runs out so fast, these blocks, when building. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. There we go. So now it will flow all the way down here. These will be the hoppers. I actually need to make like a area to code where the hoppers will be. So I'll just do this. Actually, to code where the hoppers will be, just to be sure, so I don't put them in the wrong spot when I'm building this earlier or later. So this is gonna be like that. We're just gonna see if this flows correctly. So we're gonna do that. I'm just gonna put this here for now. Let's get an iron bucket. Let's just buy some iron here. Let's just buy you / island. Let's make ourselves a bucket. Let's go over here and grab some water. And then let's see if it actually works. So here we go. We're gonna come up here. Oops, did not mean to break that. We're gonna replace that back there. I'll place that. Let's see if it works. Bam, it should flow all the way down, which it does. And if I break this block, it will not flow anymore. So yeah, it does work. That is what I like to see. So yeah, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode of Minecraft Skyblock. We got an iron golem spawner. We're going to set it up. Hopefully it's set up by next episode. I will see you guys later. Have a beautiful day. Stay healthy. Peace out.